Hello children, this video is for class 3, subject computer and chapter name is more about paint. Okay, you see the paint window in white surface of the drawing area and you see the top of the page some tools bar. Okay, so first one is the selection tool, how to use the select tools. So first we draw some shapes. Okay, in the shape group just draw this one shape and just put the fill color of the fill with color tool. Okay, clear. And then how to select it, go to select option and then rectangular selection, just click it and select, click to drag. Okay, over the shape select, then how to move it, just click drag to drop another area. Okay, and how to copy paste, just right click on it and then click copy, then another side click paste. Clear, two shapes are here. Okay, then how to crop it, means how to select the half of the portion of these shapes. So go to select option, rectangular selection, then I drag half area, select and then move it. Clear, complete. Then copy paste, moving and selecting and fill with color, drawing the shapes, complete. Then next one is the how to insert pictures. Okay, how to insert pictures in so white surface. So just I clear the screen also and go to the file, open and set, click to insert the picture. Okay, a picture inserted in the document area. Okay, so then this one is the inserting picture in the paint window. Clear. Then the undo and redo command. See the undo and redo command. Okay, so then I click one and just open it new page. Okay, I just paste form, select the paste form and click another picture here, just open it. Okay, one picture is coming in that white surface. Okay, by the paste command, paste and paste form is the defined. Paste form means the device, you get the picture from this device, laptop or desktop. Okay, so see the picture. And then our next steps is how to rotate, how to flipping. So go to this option name rotate or flip. So rotate it. So rotate right 90 degree, rotate left 90 degree, rotate 180 degree. Okay, just click rotate left 90 degree. See, rotating. Okay, and this one is the flip horizontal. Use it. Click flip horizontal. You see. Okay, then flip vertical, you see the flip vertical picture is flipping. Okay, then rotate 180 degree, see. Okay, some changes in pictures. Okay, then go to the resize and skew command. So click it, this one the resizing, just click, I just increase 200 and this one vertically and horizontally 200 200, and just okay it. You see the picture shape is increased, 200 pixel horizontal and 200 pixel is vertical. Okay, so then I go to the skew command, use the skew, the horizontal is 0, so just I write 50. Okay, and this side also I write 50, means vertical. Okay, clear. Press I. Okay, see skew. Okay, this is the use of skew command in the paint window. Clear. So your skew command is clear. Then use see undo and redo command. See the undo command are enable. So see the undo command used and this one is the redo command. Okay, clear. Then another is how to save it. Okay, just File, click Save, save the format of JPEG. Clear? Then just write the name of JPG class 3. Okay, and click to save it. Okay, click it. Your file is saved by the name of class 3 paint. Okay, in that document area. Complete? Okay. Okay, children. Thank you.